Corona vaccine panic grows in Germany, 14 more seniors died. In Germany, 14 more old people who were vaccinated with the mRNA type vaccine produced by Pfizer, BioNTech and Moderna died after being infected with the coronavirus. The German media claimed that the full protection period hasn't expired anyway. Coronavirus continues to die in Germany after vaccination. In the country, using Pfizer, BioNTech or Moderna's mRNA-based vaccines, 14 more vaccinated seniors died. The vaccine produced by the classical method has just begun to arrive in Germany, where dozens of elderly people died after vaccination. AstraZeneca sent very few vaccines. They will also be implemented gradually. It was announced that the second dose of vaccination was made on February 4 at the Singagus residence for the elderly in the Ehrenfeld district of Cologne. Currently, 62 more coronavirus have been detected in the elderly. In addition, the test results of 58 employees and 20 maintenance personnel were positive. In the Lower Saxony town of Amstick, it was announced that 5 more elderly people who received the second dose of vaccine on January 18 and 19 died. In addition, coronavirus was found in 15 elderly and 3 caregivers in tests conducted on February 2. While deaths after the second dose continue to confuse, it is argued that full protection will only occur 14 or 15 days after the second dose. However, the questions regarding mRNA-based vaccines cannot be answered. German media praising mRNA vaccines in the past months made the claim that the full protection period hasn't expired anyway. Meanwhile, the Robert Koch Institute calculated the yearly loss of deaths from the coronavirus in 2020. It was determined that most of the 31,000 people who died at an early age due to the virus were men, all of whom had a 300,000-year life span due to premature death. In other words, these people would have lived a total of 300,000 years longer without corona. Women who died with corona cases, 8.1 years, men lost 11 years. It was determined that 60% of those who died from the virus were men.